In today's video, we're opening Walmart's best ever mystery box. What's up, guys? We're back with another epic opening, and today we have one of Walmart's best products ever. Now, Walmart doesn't make these themselves. They're repackaged by those other companies like MJ Holding that are usually really terrible. But there is one specific product that I have always really liked and I think is actually a decent value for your money. And that is the Monster Box. Not even technically a mystery box, but it is basically a mystery box, the same thing as they do in the other ones, except you actually get decent packs in here. I bought this from Mo at Collecticon, and he was like, hey, I heard you might be interested. And I was like, yeah, I love these are pretty good. And he's like, really? And I was like, yeah, I actually like them. They have 9 packs and a legacy pack, and as you can see on the front, like Dimension of Chaos, IOC, I mean, Secret Forces is not great, but it's also not like the worst pack ever. And you can get other stuff like Duelist Alliance in here. You get Shining Victories, you get Flames of Destruction. I mean, there's so many like cool things. Duelist Alliance I really like, but I mean, like stuff like Fusion Enforcers, not a bad set either. So I mean, got the Legacy reprints as well. So it's just a pretty solid value. I think it used to be 30. I mean, I paid, I think, 35. He had it for 40. He gave it to me for 35, which was really cool. They used to be 30, I think. So you get like 10 packs, like $3 a pack. Really not bad compared to like blister prices at like 450 now. I mean, it's actually a steal at this point. So I've always been a big fan of this. I wanted to open this up in this video. We also have another mystery box product. I actually do kind of like this one as well because it has the pin and it has 2 packs. The price is a little iffy. I think it was like 10 bucks or something. So it's stretching it there a little bit. I mean, 10 bucks for this, maybe gonna get a legacy pack or Duelist Alliance, but sometimes you get 2 like really crappy packs and a pin. That's not $10 value, but I still like these okay, but this is obviously my favorite. And don't you worry, we have some ghosts from the past today before we get into that monster box opening. I am not giving up on that Dark Magician just yet. Oh yeah, we have a giveaway. Don't forget, I'm gonna open 1 pack pre-giveaway just for a little bit of luck. Maybe this will shake up our luck and give us that ghost rare real quick. Here we go. It didn't work. Okay, today we have a little bit of a different giveaway. This is a really cool item that I was sent by Gym Tech. If you guys don't know Gym Tech, they make some really amazing accessories for Yu-Gi-Oh! And trading card games in general. He sent me a backpack. We're not giving that away because that thing was sweet. I'm gonna use it. But he did send me a couple of sets of dice. And these are the coolest looking dice I've ever seen. By the way, it's 1 of 500, so they're limited. But this is the dice set. I mean, here's the Gym Tech logo, and then they have, you know, obviously the numbers on there. That's the one, I guess. But some really, really beautiful dice. So if you play any sort of card games or anything, these will be super useful. So that's going to be our giveaway today. I mean, I was like, oh, I kind of want to keep these. But I was like, this is such a cool giveaway. And I was given all this stuff by Gym Tech. I didn't even ask for it. It wasn't even a sponsorship thing. They just sent it to me because Brandon's really cool. So I wanted to give back some of it, and we might even give away some other stuff that they gave us in the future. So if you want to win that, just like the video, be subscribed, turn on notifications, let me know down below what you think about this mystery box, the monster box, and go check out Gym Tech. They have some insane products. Here we go. This is going to be the video where we pull that ghost rare. I've been saying that for literally weeks. It's insane. We have time to, we haven't pulled a ghost in forever. I mean, much less the actual Dark Magician. I mean, there's 5 ghost rares in here. I mean, I need, there's one that I really want. I would take a Blue Eyes alternative. That'd be pretty cool. Blackluster would be good. I think I'm still missing the Link though. So if I pull the, what was the Link? Firewall maybe? What's the go? Yeah, I think it's Firewall Ghost Rare. I don't have it, so I need it for my binder. Somehow I pulled it and just, I guess, sold it, thinking I already had it. Gear Town, we have the Mind Mole and the Dragoonity Whirlwind. Okay, let's switch it up and go to this mystery box. Let's see what we can pull here. By the way, I don't know if you guys noticed, I did a little bit of cleaning on my knife. You can't tell, but it's really hard to get that adhesive off. Any knife experts want to give me a little tip on how to do that? Because I tried to use like to scrub it off, but water does not work. It's got to be some sort of adhesive remover or something. If you have a suggestion on what specifically to use, I would appreciate it because that thing is very gummy, and that's why I don't mess with it because I don't know how to get rid of it. All right, let's do our pin first. All right, will it be Blue Eyes, Exodia, Dark Magician, Pot of Greed? That's not a bad one. We got a Pot of Greed. Very cool. Love to see that. It's a little, come on, come on. Chill out of it. It's stuck like that. Oh, whatever, we'll fix it later. All right, 2 packs. I think they both feel thick, which is a good sign. Wait, maybe, because if they're skinny, that means they're like the 5 card packs. Oh yes, Dimension of Chaos. I think these are both decent packs. So Dimension of Chaos, unlimited. Can we get that Scarlet, Red Dragon, Archfiend, unlimited? I don't think I have it unlimited. I know I have it first ed, obviously, because we pulled it a few times, but unlimited we might need for the binder. So that'd be pretty cool. 1, 2, 3. I feel like the pack trick is this is gonna be the ghost rare, but I'm just gonna do that just to be safe. We have the Plush Fire band card. We have the Ultimate Mace. We have Dark Crown Trick with a Witch. DD Swirl Slime. We have Magispect. I don't know what I was saying. Magispector. contract change. We have Super Soldier Ritual. So there's the rare. I did need to move that rare. We have Fluffle Wings and Gradle Cobra. Okay, we tried on docks. We tried. Okay, one more item. It feels like a legacy pack. It's not. It's Flames of Destruction. Okay. Not great, but Imperm or Ghost Spell. Never pulled either of them. Literally never. I've opened so many of these packs. Is it four? There's a rare. Okay, that doesn't matter because there's a rare and a foil in these. Flower Guardian. We have Gurgons in. We have Spirit Keeper. Prompthorn. We have Trickstar. Rodode. Ah, oh, come on. All right, not a great mystery box set. We did get a Dox pack, so it wasn't like the mystery box was bad. It was just that we didn't pull anything. Cosmojo. We have the Metaphol Steelin. We have Putting Cess. The Ball Ball Salamander. Okay, it's almost monster box time, everybody. We have a few more ghosts from the past to open up. Then we're going to the monster box. We're going to attempt to pull a Duelist Alliance pack, get something crazy, Royal Prison, Hieratic Seal. Didn't we pull something crazy out of Duelist Alliance finally the other day? I think it was like an ulti or something, or maybe it was a secret. Might have been the cover card. I can't remember. Metaphols. Why can't I remember? When was that anyway? Laval Volcano. It evenly matched. There we go. This is now like, this has fallen majorly. It used to be like a $20 card. It's down to like $3.50. So still, I mean, $3.50 is $3.50, but it is not a large amount of dollars. That is for sure. Two packs left. Large amount of dollars is that Dark Magician. We have the Danger Thunderbird. Metaphols counter. We have the Miracle Synchro. Medolce Chateau. And a Dragoonity Knight. One more pack. One more pack, then we get to the best mystery box in Walmart history. All right. Rare Metaphols, Bismungir, Artifact Durandal, Evil Thorn, Resonator Call, and Necros. All right. Nothing's changed with those Ghosts from the Past 1 packs. Okay. Monster box. All right. Let's open this thing up. The thing I also loved about it was how cheap it was. It's $30 to get some old school packs, you know, and like some just out of print packs. Just fun stuff when you can get like old, entertaining, you know, to open packs, especially for me because I'm opening them for a video. But like just in general, if you're at Walmart and you're like, I can get packs from like 2014, it cost me $30, why can't I open this? I'm gonna open it from the bottom because it is a little bit easier to avoid the flats and stuff like that. So I'm gonna start with, okay, here we go, let's go. Oh, Fusion Enforcers. There is a little bit of variance in these, not a huge variance. I remember I went out and bought some of these in my very first every pack opening because I didn't have Fusion Enforcers and I didn't have Cybernetic Horizon. I'd somehow missed them out of the 270 whatever packs I had at the time. I didn't have them, so we had to do unlimited on those, but I mean, who really cares on these? They're not like huge packs, but I went out and like to Nashville, like went all the way to Nashville, which is a long way away. Oh, Secret Rare right at the beginning. Omega Summon. Oh, and an Alistair the Invoker. That's a card. I need to grade this. You think anybody's graded a PSA 10? I haven't now. A PSA 10 Alistair? That'd be kind of sick. I mean, that's the original print, right? Fusion Enforcers? Maybe I should make that into a thing. We got to go for the Alistair PSA 10. All right, next up we have, I don't know. I'm trying to go for the skinny packs first, just because we know they're not like huge bangers. Dark Saviors. That's an interesting pack. Secret might be at the front again, so I'm going to do that. We have the Vampire Awakening. We didn't ruin that one. Donpa, Marshman for Hire. For Hire actually got a little run recently, I think. Eagle Booster. Okay, so it wasn't at the back, or was at the back. We have this Scarlet Scourge, and then we have a Vampire Orcus. Such a creepy tree. That's a reprint from back in the day, I think. So that is a cool secret rare. I don't think it's worth much, though, but still cool to see that. What's our next item? I'm trying not to grab... Oh, there's a legacy pack. Okay, that's fine. IOC, let's see. Can we get that Chaos Emperor Dragon, Demok, or BLS? You guys know what we're searching for. We've opened a few of these packs in our day. A few. You could say that. We have Torpedo Fish, Tower of Babel, Chaos Greed, Inferno, Pinch Hopper, Blasting the Ruins, Fenrir, the OG Fenrir, Drulago, and Stumbling. So we got nothing on that one. Not guaranteed on those 2017. Pretty cool because these have the 2017 reprints, not the 25th anniversary, which the next iteration of mystery boxes will all be 25th anniversary. So it's cool to see those 2017s. Those are going to become pretty hard to find, I think. We have another Flames of Destruction. So can we get our first ever Ghost Spell or Imperm from Flames of Destruction? Let's see if we can do it. The last time that was a rare, so let's do that. We have Staring Contest. We have Transfamiliar. Battery Man Solar. Mane Maki. We have the Monarchs. We have Goki Octostretch. Gargons. Revendread Executor. And a Linkbound. Linkbound. All right. Cool. Diabound. Different thing. Okay, Diabound. Speaking of Diabound. Simo has it. Oh, there we go. Duelist Alliance, unlimited, not first ed. I mean, that'd be really cool, but unlimited Duelist Alliance. There is a ghost rare in this set. There's ultimate rares in this set. We're talking old, old school. So I've even gotten two of these before in a monster box, so I would love to do that here, but let's see. 1, 2, 3. I think it is the weird pack trick on this. So I'm gonna do that. We have the super heavy samurai swordsman, Feast of the Wild, Shadal Hedgehog, Agent of Entropy, Uranus. Oh, we've got Uranus. We have Metaphys Armed Dragon, Artifact Lancia, crazy common. Resonance Insect, crazy common. We have Satellar Knight, Altair, not a guaranteed foil in here, so it may or may not be a foil after this. Satellar Knight Alpha, and usually it's not when I open this set. We usually don't do so well. I know I pulled something good recently though, but I can't remember what it was. Recent video, if you guys, let me know in the comments if we've seen that one already. We have Shining Victories. All right. Can we get that Blue Eyes Shining Dragon. That's not right. It's the Spirit Dragon. There we go. Spirit Dragon, Dwarf Star Planet. I remember, don't worry guys, Fireflux. Centibit. I haven't opened this in quite a while. We have Eyes of Blue, Despot Base. We have Cell Shell Crab. That's, are you trying to, oh, there we go. All right, one of the best cards in the set, Crystal Wing Synchro Dragon. So this and the Spirit Dragon are the two big cards. All right, there we go. Very cool. That is awesome. We have a Crystal Wing Synchro Dragon. So I did the pack trick wrong. Third from the last card, Crystal Wing Synchro. Probably not like huge, but I bet it's like $8 to $10 because it's unlimited, but that's still a really awesome card. Great pull out of one singular pack, then the puzzle and the bad aim. And that was another old pack, 2016, we got out of this monster box, which is just super cool. Then we have a Galactic, look at this, Galactic Overlord. This is like 2010 or 11. These are so good. I love these, dude. I love these. I wish they still put them out on the shelves. At this point, the packs are even older. I think they originally came out in 2021 or 2020 when the monster boxes were big. I guess 2020 they were on the shelves because that's when I did the big opening. But I think they lasted a little bit longer, maybe till 2021. So a few years old, but I would love to see Monster Box 2. If you're watching, I need to see who made these. Was it MJ Holding? We'll check after this. Gamishara, we have Aset. Nitwit Outwit, we have Wattail. We can get a Ghost or Ulti in here. Let's do it. Hieratic Dragon. Insector Giga Cricket and Hieratic Seal of the Sun Dragon Overlord, 0/0 8-star monster. That was also a Euro pack. So these look like these were repackaged by MJ Holding, the first good thing they've ever done. So I'm really proud of you guys, MJ Holding. These are actually a good product. You did well. That's probably why they don't sell them anymore. They were too good. Let's try something else. We have a Breakers of Shadow. Dude, just such a good old pack variety. Like Breakers of Shadow, not the funnest. The most fun to open because there's no like starlights or anything, but there's some cool Buster Blader stuff that is just very old at this point. Score the Melodious Diva, we have Following. Perform a Pal Monkey Board. Shiranui Style, we have the Rain Goat, watch out. We have Master Pendulum, the Draco Slayer, that's a cool super rare. And then, oh, we got a Kaiju, that's actually probably pretty decent. Pretty good pack right there, a Kaiju and a Holo, not bad. All right, we're down to two packs left. It's been a great opening so far. We have Maximum Crisis, which at this point can, oh, look, I'm gonna make you feel old. This is a 6-year-old set, I know. Ash Blossom is a 6-year-old card, which honestly, when you say Ash Blossom 6 years old, it doesn't seem that old because like, dang, that card like is all anyone ever talks about for the last 6 years. But this set in particular does not feel that old. We have Zodiac Hammer Kong, Swordsman, Diddy Ghost, we have True King of All Calamity. Okay, so I did need to do the weird pack trick for that one. No Ash Blossom, of course, you know, maybe one day. And then our final pack out of the best mystery box ever made, MJ Holding, pat yourself on the back for once, and then go ahead and smack yourself in the face for the other 50 mystery boxes you've made, but you get at least one pat on the back. Cybernetic Horizon. I should have known this was in here because this is one of the ones we needed because we got for the every pack opening. I remember we bought one box and it only had one of the two we needed. We had to go buy another one, and then they had both. I was like, dang. 1, 2, 3. I think it is the weird pack trick because this is like 2018, 2017. Let's get that Boral in Dragon. What's it called? Boralo Dragon. We have Legion. Crusadia, Last Pack Magic. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Here we go. White Stingray. And oh, it's a Vorticular Drumgon. And then we have a Mini Boral Dragon. Good to see you, Mini World Dragon. Shout out to Tomfo Show, Daxter, Tomato Juice, Puffins of Doom, Ernesto Deanna, America Doyster, Supreme Sage 21, CJ, and then a Tai Show, Ian Moosey Jr., Barding, Robert F., and Thomas McLean. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.